I'm going to introduce someone who's going to introduce someone who's going to present whatever gadget you're looking at. And our first person who's going to introduce something is Carrie Underwood, who... What? Oh, Carrie Underwood cannot be here. So instead, one of the producers of this show, Carrie Christian, everybody. Give a round of applause for Carrie. Have fun.
Everybody sleeps. It's an everyday occurrence, but it's also very much a mystery. When we do it, we're mostly unaware of what we're doing. Most of us know how long we were trying to sleep, but we rarely know how long we actually slept and how well we slept. If you walk the show floor, it's obvious this is a really hot area. We now have a variety of activity tracking wearables that can tell us something about our sleep habits. These include the Misfit Shine, which nearly won it all on this stage 2 years ago. Misfit was so close, they lost by like a couple of people cheering. Also, Fitbit, Jawbone, many others. But today, let's look at something completely different, a non-wearable device designed to answer these questions. Please stay wide awake for and give a warm welcome to David Wang of SleepAce.
Good morning, everyone. I'm David Wang, CEO and co-founder of SleepAce. Firstly, I want to show you a short video about our product. So how did you sleep last night? Good? Not so well? Well, I didn't sleep so well last night because I was pretty nervous about this presentation and jet lagged. At least, that's what my private sleep consultant, RestOn, told me. RestOn is a non-wearable, user-friendly gadget that truly understands your sleep and improves your sleep. It analyzes your sleep by accurately measuring your heart rate, respiratory rate, body movement, sleep time, and so on. All these sophisticated measuring and analyzing can be started with one single click. You won't need to do anything else after spending several seconds to make your bed smarter. All you have to do is just lay the sensor band under the bed sheet and then put the magnetic cover lid on. It's as simple as that. Then you can lay on the bed. Now, here you can see Jamie's real-time heart rate and respiratory rate. Cool? Yeah. And the best part is 2 millimeter sensor band is so thin that you won't feel a thing sleeping on it. It's closer to your vitals and non-wearable, so accuracy and comfort can be achieved at the same time. Now, here's my sleep score of last night. Not so well, as I said. And we can also provide weekly and monthly reports. This is very important for us to deeply understand your sleep and make improving it possible. It is also a great tool for medical diagnosis and health management. Rest-on can also provide personalized tips like this and put our sleep on the right track. If I had to choose my best features of Rest-on, it's definitely family cloud. Even though I'm several thousands of miles away from my wife, Rachel, now, I can still see she's sleeping each night, just like sharing our dreams. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Let's hear it for David and Rest-on. Well done. That's exactly what I was thinking during this entire thing. I mean, come on. The stuff, everyone gets a nice peaceful night's sleep. Sometimes other stuff happens in the bed. And look at our score last night, honey. We're doing great. Fantastic product. Thank you, David. Great way to kick things off. I was going to rest on that. All right, we'll go to the next.